you gaze and you look and then you want to touch and you want to talk and you want to feel, and then haram. And that's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us, say to the believing men and to the believing women, that let them lower their gaze and let them protect their private parts. So as soon as you lower your gaze from something haram, essentially you're preventing yourself from falling into something haram. That's the gateway to the soul.